had the dream that in the future I should be a teacher, and now I am.
Now we found this learning center, we came here. We have the opportunity to contribute our knowledge with this this refugee.
And I just moved from Jakarta to Cisarua in order to get involved in the learning center and for my kids' education.
If you want to be a part of our journey, why don't you follow us on Facebook and Twitter? Like this, you will get to know us better.
I was a refugee in Cisarua and a co-founder of this school. We had nothing to do before, but a small amount of support, it was a huge difference for us. We made a school out of that, and that really helped me, my family, and the whole community. And it showed that refugees, they were resourceful and they were committed to do something for the education for the children.
So we want to make this school sustainable. In South Australia, we've established a non-profit called Cisarua Learning Inc. And through that non-profit, we're going to support the school over the next year and beyond. We'd love it if you could help us to continue to help the school and we can keep this initiative going.
Thanks for the help!
Yep, that's it.